What's good, everyone? What is good? Welcome back to the channel with yours truly, of course, Macabelli. Hope you all have a great and blessed Saturday. And today we're back with another crazy, exciting Steve build. Oh, I'm so excited for this one. I know this is a big claim, and yeah, this has been the most, this house was the most satisfying house to build. I know that I say it a lot that I love all my builds, and I really do, but this house just, I'm just proud of myself. You know, I've come such a far way in build, I come such a long way from building. Like, I couldn't build shit. I'm sorry for my language, for my English, but it's true. I couldn't build shit like a year ago. I sucked at it, and now look what I built. It's just crazy. I literally, you know, when you have one of those houses where you build a house and you're just looking at it like for like 5 minutes, like, wow, I really just built that. Did I really just create that? You know? And this was the house that made me do that. I don't know. I just love this house. I love it so much. Yes, it is modern. I'm a modern person. I love me my modern houses. But again, it still has some character to it. I just love this house. As you guys see in the thumbnail, you guys are gonna be wondering, like, Mac, did you actually build that? No. How? No, Mac. I don't think you could build that. And I did. I did. I can't even say it right. Shoot. I need to learn that. Anyways, moving on. But yeah, I built it and I'm very proud of myself. Again, guys, I don't even know. This house is so extravagant. I just love the way it came together. Right now, it doesn't really look like much. It took me a long time to build this. It took me about 3 hours to build this house. Yes, 3 hours of me sitting on this chair. Like, my booty was hurting. My head was hurting because I had to, like, there's just so much. I actually at some point was like this point I was like, can I actually build it? Like, there's just so much. With, as you can see in the thumbnail, I'm actually gonna give you guys a link to the actual outside, or like what everything looks like in that sense, so you can see what I actually came from if you guys want to, or where the design came from. But in that sense, if you guys do look at the pictures, it is just so, there's so much windows and just so much like detail to the roofing, and there's so much detail in the little parts in the house. And I was like, how the heck am I gonna like finish this right now? So right now I'm just like mapping out the pool. And as you see, it's a really long house. This house is massive, it is huge. It has eight to seven bedrooms, 6 bathrooms, 2 living rooms, and 2 playrooms, and yeah, a garage included with that, and a laundry room. It is insane how big, and an office, and an office has all that. It's crazy how big this house is. The house actually came up to be around, 400,000 simoleons? No, my bad. No. It's 100 and, well, I'm not done furnishing it yet. Actually, I did finish the downstairs for furnishing, not finished, but I did a good amount of it. I'm mainly building this house for my current household because they have a lot of money, and the house they're living in, which you guys saw a tour of if you guys watched yesterday's video, it's really nice, but again, they have a lot of money and it's just sitting there, so like, why not get a bigger house? And so I was looking for a house and I just couldn't figure out which one I want to do with them. Like I said, they had so much money. I was like, I don't want to like build one house and then don't love it and then not build, then go ahead and build another one. Like, I want to build their dream house, and that's it. And they're a very high class couple, not high class, but high modern class couple. Like, the lady of the house, or should I say the mother of the house, which is Vanessa, she is an Instagram model, and I think she just dabbled into acting now. I have the Road to Fame mod, and she's a superstar in it. It took me a long time to get to, actually no it didn't, it took me a while though. But yeah, she's a superstar in the Road to Fame, and she's making, they make a lot of money. Mostly, I will say, the reason why we can afford this house is because all the gifts they send us in that mod is crazy. Like, that's like one of them, actually no, even that, but they have really good jobs. Like, the guy of the house, or should I say the man of the house, is to that sense, he's a YouTuber. If you guys ever have the YouTube career trait, YouTube career mod, you can make so much money off of that. I was shook. Like, he makes $1,000 an hour, but he only works 4 hours. That's $4,000 per day, and he works 4 times a week. $16,000 a week. That mod is crazy. We're really on level 8. So that means there's higher, like, really on level 8 of his career. So if he gets a promotion, God help me, I have no clue what's gonna be next, like 1,500. Oh my god, that's gonna be crazy. But anyways, yeah, that's pretty much it to describe the family. So they're very high class, very posh. Not posh, but just high class in that sense. And I wanted a house that can, like, show off their wealth, because they came from absolutely nothing. They had absolutely nothing, man. It was just them and this little house in Oasis Springs, you know, one of the starter houses. It was like one of that, and they worked their butt off. They own, like, a store. They have their job, and then they also own a store called Chi. They have a store called Chi, which is C-H-I-C. Chi? Hopefully I'm spelling that or pronouncing that correctly. We have a store named Chi, and they made a lot of money out of that. It's pretty much where they, like, display all their work. Of course, one's a painter. Well, I didn't even make him a painter. When I added him into the household, he was a painter, so I'm like, why not just use it? I actually didn't use it that much. I just started having him use it because it's like, why not? And he made a lot of money off of that. And then Vanessa is also, she is not a handyman. She dabbles in the handiness skill, and so she was able to build, like, these really extravagant bathtubs that cost a lot of money. So they ended up selling that stuff at Sheesh. Or Chi, and they made a lot of income from that. And it's surprising that, because we're not even using that income, surprisingly, because their jobs are just, it's great. I don't know, they just have a lot of money. So I decided to build this house for them, and I love it. I absolutely adore it. If you guys want this house, it's on the gallery under hashtag MacBuilds. I'm not adding it up there yet. I have to still furnish it still. I'm midway through the furnishings. I'll put up an empty version for you guys, and then I'll put up, well, the furnished version. But yeah, it's just, I love this house so much. And I'm just so proud of myself for actually making it. I've come such a long way. For everyone who's been here from the start, or if you haven't, I literally could not build. I literally could not build to save my life. And now look at me. Look, oh. You know that accomplishment feeling? I feel accomplished. I feel like I did a good job. But anyways, guys, do I have anything else to say about this house? I don't really think so. I don't know. God, I just love it. Is it weird to be so in love with the house? I love this house so much. It's just so gorgeous, and it looks, I'm just surprised how I made it look, not exactly, but, like, very close to the thumbnail. Like, I'm proud of myself in that sense. Like, yes. But yeah, I think that's pretty much it for this commentary. I hope y'all do enjoy the rest of the video. Yeah, and enjoy the build. Again, it'll be on, well, the unfinished version will be on the gallery, so check that out under hashtag MacBuilds. Go check out the CC, go check out the CC down below for the windows and all that stuff. And that's pretty much it. Have a great Saturday, guys. I love y'all. Stay happy, stay positive, stay healthy, and rock on. I've been listening to a lot of rock. That's a lie. I've been listening to a lot of 90s R&B. I'll make love to you like you want me to, and I'll hold you tight, baby, all through the night. I'll make love. Actually, no, hold up. Wait, hear a good song? Hold up. I'll show you guys. I can't play it for long because it'll get copyrighted. But here's a really good song. If you know the song, then hold up. Where's it at? Here it is. Okay. Such a good song. Nope, wrong song. It's like a body rolling song. One, two, three. My whole life has changed since you came in. You were that special one. Okay, that's it. I won't get copyrighted now. So deep in love, you have made my life complete. Sweet, No one could be, but you can't. Sorry guys, okay, anyways, moving on. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope you all have a great day. Actually, in the comments below, leave your favorite, like, genre. Mine right now is R&B. I love 90s R&B. Oh, yes, son. So good. Anyways, guys, I'm out. Peace. Enjoy the rest of the build. Deuces.